you love it?
Yeah, I do.
That's so cool. So here we are next day.
Next day.
And you want?
A bit shorter in the back.
Shorter in the back?
Yes.
And the rest of this is okay?
The rest is perfect.
Okay, that's
yes.
Cool. Do you want shorter, shorter? No. Just there.
Just like the same height as in the front.
Okay, yeah. We can do. I love it. You love it?
I love it.
But yeah, we're gonna go show you. Yeah,
yeah, cool. A little bit.
Yeah, hair cutting was a good idea.
It was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun.
And we're not hungover.
No,
we're not. No, we were like well balanced with fun last night. And you want the black one, the striped one, or the pink one?
Ooh, I might go for the black one today.
Cool. Yeah. We're feeling black today.
Feeling
black. Because it's a rainy day.
It is.
Come on over. Come on, you want a fringe?
No, I think this length is perfect.
And you don't want to go up there? I don't want to go up there.
No, I don't.
So we're just gonna go up to there in the back.
Yeah, just the same length as in the front.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like bad weather. I think bad weather is beautiful too.
Really?
Yeah.
I only like it when I'm inside.
Yep.
Horrible to go through.
Yep. Put your feet together, your ankles together, everything even. So your posture. Yeah.
What? Like this. Oh.
Yeah, I want even posture because I want even shoulders.
No, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Just doing that good just so we get so jump
yep.
Up. Yeah, we're all good.
That's perfect.
It's so fun.
It was fun. ABBA is always good.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah. How does that feel? That's a good harsh net.
Yeah,
good harsh. That's a good harsh net. Sorry, I don't know enough Dutch. I can only do German. Or off on set. The new Dutch. That is good haircut.
Yeah.
So blow dry, we'll do a quick blow dry.
Yeah.
Cool. Nicole, you wanna do a blow dry?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's put something in it. Just do it by hand to begin with, and we'll smooth it out towards the end. But just get the moisture out with the... Okay. Finger dry. So finger dry. Cool. Nicole, tubers, Nicole. You don't need to. We're doing a continuation from last night. Nicole was on the YouTube channel, and then she just ended up starting to work here.
Really?
She started on the channel with hair here, and then it went to here, and then it went to here, and then she started working here. And if you come back to Wellington, you're always back. Welcome back on the channel.
Awesome.
Same deal applies. Yeah, yeah. Anytime, you're always welcome. That crazy shit, like. Like one of my haircut models ends up in Bali, and then someone in Bali's like, "Where did you get that haircut?" Oh, this guy Matthew in Wellington. She's like, "Oh, cool!" So she booked a flight to Wellington from Bali just to get a haircut with me, and then landed at the airport, jumped in a taxi, came and got her haircut, and then spent some time in New Zealand,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
but you know, like
course,
travelers, like, "Don't know where we're gonna go next. Where did you get that haircut? Wellington. Cool. I think I'll go to Wellington."
Wow.
Yeah, so fun, eh? So yeah, do haircuts for backpackers. You guys go around the world, you spread it, and people are like, "Oh, I think I'm going to Wellington because it's that cool haircut place." Because it happens, yep. So go see the world and shave them up. That is really crazy. You love it. Yeah. Yeah, it's awesome. Something new. You always have a little bit different every time you come here. That's pretty. You sure you don't want to come over here? Yes. More here or more? Do you want it shorter anywhere or you like this? Because I'll cut more. We got time.
I think this is good.
You think this is good?
I think this is good.
Cool.
Yeah.
I'll show from the back. If you want to cut more, you can. If you think you want to cut more, come on. But if you want to keep this, keep this.
I think this is good.
You think this is good? Okay, good call. Sweet. Keep drawing. You can start brushing it out with this.
Yeah, I
think. But yeah, you can use one clip too, but just kind of do that with it, smooth it out, and have fun with it. Use your interpretation. You're left-handed, aren't you? Or
me?
Either.
No.
I'm
right-handed.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you coloring or are you coloring? Are you coloring or are you smoking tiny?
I don't
like coloring. Yeah. I want a couple more.
Really?
Yeah. Totally. Invitation, you don't have to. If you want to, do it. Thank you. just leave it there. I don't want to go up. No, I'll leave it there. Just leave it.
This is good. Above my ears?
Yeah. Let's see your ears. Oh, let's see your ears. Yeah, let's show you off the distance. Do that girl.
What?
I said, yeah, do that girl. Short.
Short, short.
Short, short, yeah. No? Okay. Stubborn.
Yes.
Yeah, so that's why you're Belgium. Love it. Okay, keep trying. Yeah, happy.
Yeah.
Cool. Last chance, we can come more. Now what I'll do, yeah, let's get blow dry. Just go through a minute everywhere. Are you coming back to Wellington or no? You don't know.
Probably not.
No, you never know, because if you stay, yeah. Well, the other offer still stands. You know, for $50 and a pack of smokes, you can become a Kiwi. That means you have to come back.
Yeah.
You like that? You cool with the fringe?
I think that's good.
You go that way with it. Good to go either way with it. What I might do if you go that way. We're just going to soften this corner out slightly, just like that, for the thing, but not shorter. Just break that up a little bit, so you can do that. Cool. And then you can also do that. Fun. And let's see back here, straight down. Clean up your hairline a little. Yeah, you put that down. Straight down here. Yeah, it's just not a problem. Yeah. Where are you going to stay tonight? In
Picton.
Picton, yep. Yeah. Beautiful. And then you'll get nicer weather down there. It's nicer weather this time of year in the south. Just Wellington is not good this time of year, but the rest of New Zealand is perfect. But Wellington's like Hamburg, you know, always bad weather.
Always. Yesterday was nice, though.
Yesterday was nice, yeah. But it's like, you know, when Wellington's a beautiful day, it's amazing. But it's like Hamburg. It's like, it's we're maritime. This is maritime place.
Yeah.
Brush you off. Yeah. Back. So fun hair adventure, started last night, finished today. Here you go, you're ready for traveling.
Yeah,
actually, I love this, I love this. It's really good, yeah. So I tease, like, let's go shorter, but you know what? This was perfect. We're gonna spin you so they can see. That is so much fun.
Yeah.
Come back again. Cool, enjoy our beautiful country, New Zealand.
Thank you, I will.
You're welcome.
I will.
And jump on your boat, you got a boat to catch.
Got a boat to catch.
To South Island.
Yes.
Have fun. Have a hug. Enjoy your hair. Bye, tubers.